Hello there friends, Dr. Drzsu here, and I like to talk about today the information overload what we have and we are subjected to, and we want to rest. And when you come home, you turn on the TV and you watch this or that, or you listen to this music or that music, or you watch the candlelight. Doesn't matter. The reason is I'm saying all that because these are also information. Maybe you are not dealing with your difficult situations inside your head and you are cutting that process, but you are still processing information which is coming in from the outside. So it's very, very important if you want to cut the stress cycle in yourself that you start not only calming down, but quieting down and being in silence. And just watch your and observe your breathing and your watch your thoughts objectively, staying without reaction and constantly bringing yourself back from thinking and wondering to feeling your breath at your nose, or also observing those thoughts and feelings what you have in your body objectively. Only when you can practice this neutral point, this equanimity point, can you give yourself a little break from the stress physiology, mentally, emotionally, physically, so everything starts to calm down and the balancing, regeneration processing can happen in the body. So give yourself a chance for 2020 to be a little quiet and stay silent for five minutes a day and see what miracle this will bring in your life. Thank you so much. A prosperous and a love-filled, healthy new year for you. Bye-bye.